Hi dancers, my name is Miss Sam and I am here today to teach you a dance class inspired by the Broadway musical Frozen. I'm so excited to move with y'all today. I hope you have a lot of fun. But before we jump into class, let's make sure that we have enough room for class today. So I have this handy square on the floor to remind me of how much space I have. You probably don't have that. You might be watching this video at home or maybe with a friend, but let's make sure we can go ahead and walk out our space and make sure we have enough room to move. So you can do this with me. Start with your feet together and take three steps forward. Can you do that? Good. Take three steps back. Can you take three steps to one side? Can you take three steps the other way? Maybe when you did that, you walked into your bed or your couch or your kitchen table. So maybe if you can, pause the video, ask an adult to help you. Maybe push your furniture back a little bit so you have a little more space to move. We don't want to be kicking anything while we take class today. And then when you're ready, go ahead and click play. But if you're ready, let's go ahead and get started with our warm-up. It'll be easy, nice and easy for you to follow along too today. Start with your feet apart, your legs nice and straight, your arms will be down by your side, you'll be standing up nice and tall, press your shoulders down, and you can just follow along with me. You ready? Okay, let's start with our head. Look down, up, down, up, side to side. One, two, three. Good, draw a circle. Go the other way.
Coronation day is just
nice. Now let's do our shoulders. Up, up, down, down. Draw some circles. Try it again. Up, up, down, down. Circles. Good. Let's warm up our spine. Arch and curve. Sway side to side. Good. Let's do it again. Press, hug. Good, feet together, let's balance. Good job, to the other side. Nice, one leg out. Can you circle your ankle?
I will be alone.
Good, let's do the other side.
I can't wait to meet everyone. What if I meet alone?
Good, step our feet apart. Touch over. Let's do our lunge. Test your balance. Good, turn it out to face the front. Nice, make sure our toe and our knee are pointing up towards the ceiling. Good, let's walk it over to the other side. Good. Now let's turn and find our lunge on the other side. Perfect, good job. Test your balance. Good, let's try it out one more time. Toes and knees up towards the ceiling. Good. Walk it over last time. Bring our feet together. Nice. Straight legs. Walk our feet together. And roll up. Nice job, dancers. Okay, dancers, I hope you're feeling warm. Let's go ahead and get started with our combo today, which is to the song, Love is an Open Door. All the steps that I'm gonna teach you in this combo, there's a video for every single step that we're gonna use in the combo. So if I'm going too fast, maybe not breaking down a step enough where you understand it, you can always search for that step in our on our website and our channel, and you can watch a video where I break it down in a little more detail. So, okay dancers, our first step is gonna be a fan kick. Start with your feet together and you're gonna step out into a big second position with our knees and toes pointing away from each other in a big plie. Ready, set, go. One, two, and then you're gonna fan your left leg if you're mirroring me. So we go cross, open, like we're kicking over something. Ready, set, go. One, two, three, four. Nice. You can keep your hands on your hips for this if you want, or when you go to second position, bring your arms to first, which is just a circle in front of your chest, and then open your arms to a T when you do your fan kick. Ready? Go. I can't do it. I can do it. Open your arms to a T. Open your arms to a T. Cut. Ready? Go. 1, 2, 3, 4. From here, you're gonna sutanu. Cross one arm in front, turn and unwind. Nice job. Let's try it from the top. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. Cross, 6, turn, 7, 8. Nice, we turn, keep our arms in first position. From here, we're gonna go into a ball change. Ball change together, ball change together. While we do this, you can keep your hands on your hips anytime you want to, or roll our wrists. Good, that'll be on 1, 2, 3, and 4. Good, let's try it from the top, here we go. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4. From here, we're gonna do a kick ball change. Kick to the front, step back, step forward. And that's a little slower than our ball change. It'll be 5, 6, 7. When we do that, our arms are gonna go reach and switch. Nice. From here, we're gonna take 2 steps forward. 1, 2, and then we're gonna do a big leap. Leap straight to the front. Good. Let's try it from our ball change into our kickball change into our leap. Ready, set, here we go. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, hold 7, 8. 1, 2, leap, 3, 4. Nice job. Okay, let's do all that from the top and then I'll teach you the second half. Here we go. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. Awesome. Grab some water if you need to. Practice that a couple of times. When you're ready, let's learn the second half. Okay, dancers, you ready to learn the end? Here we go. We just did our kickball change, which is 5, 6, 7, 8. Then we step forward. 1, 2. We leap on 3, 4. From here, you're gonna do 2 ponies, which is a leap, and then we go up, down. Leap, up, down. Try it a few times. It takes a second to get into it. It's kind of like riding a bicycle. Ready? Leap, up, down. Leap, up, down. Switch your feet up, down. Switch your feet up, down. Nice, now add some arms. Pony and pony. Just swing your arms side to side. Pony, good, and pony. Nice job. You're only gonna do 2 of those. So we just did our kickball change. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, leap, 3, 4, 5, and 6, 7, and 8. Then our last 8 count, so easy. You're gonna put your hands behind your back like this, and then you're gonna do 4 step touches. Step, touch, step, touch, step, touch, step, touch, open. Nice, and while you're doing your step touches, think about traveling backwards. So we just did our leap, here come our ponies. 5 and 6, 7 and 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1. Nice. That is the whole combo. Let's go back, walk through the whole thing with some counts. Then you can pause and practice as many times as you need to. And then when you're ready, you can try it with some music. Here we go. Let's go from the top. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, 7, and 8. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, one. Nice job. When you're ready, let's try it with some music.
Love is an open door.
Dancers, awesome job taking this dance class with me, inspired by the Broadway musical Frozen. I hope you have a great rest of your week. Comment down below anything you enjoyed from class, anything you learned, and I will talk to you soon. Bye!